Hi friends, my name is Bharani. I am studying 10th class in SSR K Municipal Corporation High School. I am a Skillpundit student. I am here to say about agriculture. What is the role of agriculture in Indian development and growth? What is GDP growth in India? What are schemes for agriculture in India? Budget get allocation for agriculture. Agriculture, what is the role of agriculture in Indian development and growth? Agriculture is a backbone of Indian economy. In Indians, over 2/3 of our working population engaged directly on agriculture and also majorly depend upon our livelihoods. Our major agricultural products in our country: rice, wheat, tea, coffee and oily seeds. GDP growth in India. It consists 17% of total GDP and provide employment to 66% of population. It consists Indian sector economy. It must higher than the world's average 6.4%. Budget get allocation. It prosecuted a budget 2019 to 2020 has historically allocation for Ministry of Agriculture and farms welfare with 113,485 crores is higher. Thank you. Please subscribe our YouTube channel, Skillpundit Official. Thanks for watching.